Coming up next, it is our main event of the evening between Luke Rockhold and Ultimate Fighter winner, Michael Bisping. The Ultimate Fighter Season 3 winner, the Brit, Michael the Count Bisping. A championship kickboxer in his late teens, he has truly evolved into a complete mixed martial artist. Michael Bisping has been in the UFC since 2006, and he wants to leave with a legacy that will be remembered forever.
Bisping is a very disciplined fighter. He's got good wrestling, beautiful stand-up technique, and solid cardio. He has a very impressive record with wins over solid competition like Chris Leben, Dan Miller, and Dennis Kang.
San Jose, California, at age 22, with fighters like Mike Swift, John Fitch, and Josh Koscheck. Dangerous southpaw, Luke Rockhold.
The champion headed to the cage right now is in the groove. He is in his prime right now. His training for this bout has been perfect. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title. He is well prepared for this contest.
Luke Rockhold looking to prove once again that he is the best in the UFC's middleweight division. Our tale of the tape. For this middleweight championship fight, Bisping is 6 years his elder. Rockhold is 2 inches taller. He will have a 5-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the action begins. Our referee in charge of the octagon, Eve Loving. And this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Staples Center in Los Angeles, California,
seven losses.
He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England, presenting the challenger, Michael the Count Bisping. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a mixed martial artist, holding professional record of 15 wins, 2 losses.
He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of San Jose, California, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world, Luke Rockhold.
UFC belt on the line, guys. Protect yourself at all time, obey my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now, go back to your corner.
Luke Rockhold, Michael Bisping. Here we go! Championship fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Bisping, black trunks for the champion. Joe, we have seen many title fights over the year, but few have been as much anticipated as this matchup. Bad blood back and forth, two of the best fighters ever to compete in the octagon. Only one man will leave with the belt.
The time is here. We've been waiting for this for a long time. The fans are hyped up, and this is one of the most highly anticipated world championship fights ever. An absolutely enormous fight right now. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Half guard.
Bisping with a punch that connects.
He's now working from half guard. He lands a big shot from the bottom.
He's looking to pass here, Joe.
He mounts.
He postures into place.
He's got his back here.
He gets into full guard here.
The mount again.
Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount.
Just gonna step right back over.
Good control. Postures up.
There he goes.
Back
Joe
to mount again. Looking for an arm bar. He's got the arm here. Now he's gonna throw his leg over. And he got out of the arm bar. Oh, good left hand. He hip escapes. He's out of the full mount.
Got the mount again. Bisping gives up the bat.
Hammer fist.
Half guard.
Vicious elbow lands to the head.
Plenty on the clock. Half guard. Round one comes to a close.
Let's take a look at some of the action here. Here's a perfect kick to the body. And here we see perfect timing with this double. And here we see it from another angle.
The lovely Brittany. Round two is underway. Joe, just like we saw in the last round, the champion so far is the better fighter. He is dictating where this fight takes place, and once again, he looks sensational. And he's down. He's back up. Good job with the leg kicks. He's connected over and over. Nice hand.
Yeah, he's digging into that leg kick.
Good back and forth battle.
Oh, nice combination.
Good takedown there. Joe, that is some big output. Look at the leg kicks land.
He's got a guillotine here, Mike. He got free of the choke. He's got side control. Here's a little piece of trivia for folks who don't know. The reason why you're not allowed to do a downward elbow, 12 to 6, is because when they first brought mixed martial arts to athletic commissions, the people on the commission said,
total domination! It is all over! Luke Rockhold, the victor!
Wow! What a statement that man just made! Tremendous TKO, great stoppage by the referee. We can see it here on a different angle. There are some big shots getting through here. Vicious ground and pound combination that leads to the TKO. And here we see one more time. Big shots unanswered, not defending himself. the referee comes in to save him.
Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 56 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by TKO and still the undisputed USA middleweight champion of the world, Luke Rockhold.
Luke Rockhold remains the UFC middleweight champion.